What's going on, YouTube? Dylan here bringing you episode 7 of our Pokémon Red 721 Randomizer Nuzlocke. If you're enjoying the series, please leave a like down below. That shows me that you're enjoying my content, and it really helps my channel out. In our last episode, we made our way up to Bill's house, Mr. William, and we grabbed the SS ticket so we can grab ourselves that cut HM once we get around to it. We also got ourselves this beautiful Emboar encounter. I really needed a fire type, and I asked you to name it in the comments section down below. And last episode, we had you comment and choose the name. I chose, bam, that one, by Caden Benton. He said, Man Bear Pig, and I think I agree with that completely. I'm a South Park fan, and I just think that's an awesome nickname. So, we're gonna go with Man Bear Pig. M-A-N-B-E-A-R. Pig. You know how pig's spelled. Alright, and I think we are going to find our way up to the Cerulean City Gym and battle ourselves some Misty. She probably won't actually be Misty because, once again, this is a randomizer and it randomizes the sprites of the trainers and all of the overworld sprites. Anywho, I think we are going to make a party adjustment because I could really use a fire type on the team and Emboar is some power. We are going to heal up, and, oh my gosh. Guys, this is going to be my thing. That's going to be my thing about my channel. Like, that's going to be one of the, like, little things about it, is that I burp all the time. Alright, so, where was I even going with that sentence? Okay. No. Alright, we're going to head over here, and we are going to deposit Mr. Mighty. Sorry if you liked Mighty, but we already have Bobby the Destroyer of Worlds, who's our water type coverage. We're gonna withdraw Man Bear Pig. He's a level 15. That is absolute power, and I am not mad about it at all. Let's see what he's got. So, we'll do a quick team recap. We got Bobby the Bidoof, Destroyer of Worlds, who evolved last episode. He's level 19. Tackle, Headbutt, Defense Curl, and Water Gun. Did I say he was a Bidoof? He's a Bibarel. He's a Bobby the Bibarel. Bobby the Bibarel. On to Regis Philbin. Gosh, I click that teleport every time I do the team recap. Regis Philbin, level 13. Rock and Growl, Confusion Teleport, and Double Team. We got Gears of War, level 18. And he's rocking Vice Grip, Thunder Shock, and Zap Cannon. Slade, our starter, level 23. Thrash, Acid, Zap Cannon, and Crunch. And we got Smiley, the Leavanny, with Tackle, Razor Leaf, and String Shot. Looks like we need to go heal one more time because I did some damage to Mr. Man Bear Pig. He is a level 15. Rocket Tackle, Tail Whip, Ember, and Defense Curl. So, I'm gonna see about, I think I had, like, Fire Blast. Can he learn that? I bet he can learn Double Kick. Nope, he can't. Something about these TMs being randomized makes it to where he cannot use them. Can he learn Ice Punch? No, but Regis Philbin still can. Where is that other TM? TM04, Psybeam. Can he learn that? No, he cannot. TM01. I think that was Bug Buzz. Oh my gosh. Here we are just wasting time and being boring, looking at all the TMs. Can he learn Fire Blast? Yes, he can. Should I do it? Should I do it? Nah, he's got Emboar. Emboar's got Ember. So let's wait and let's see if someone fun can learn that TM. We're going to speed through this and you know what? We're going to head right on over to the old gym here. And I am going to get started. Professor Oak, what are you doing, man? Okay, first off, let's, you know what? Regis Philbin needs some love, and then probably, Leavanny, too, because he's only level 13, and those are some powerful members of our team. All right, Professor.
Splash! I'm first up. Let's do it!
My best Professor Oak voice. Not that great. All right, anytime I get excited about a battle, I gotta readjust myself in the chair there, you know what I mean? So, Professor Oak can juggle, and he's got a Cascoon. We are gonna go ahead and get the heck out of here because we're psychic type and we're scared of bug types. And we're gonna go see what Mr. Man Bear Pig is all about. Let's send him out, see what his back sprite's all about. That's a pretty weak back sprite, I won't lie. I was a little more excited than that. Hit him with the Ember. Bop, out of here. Regis is level 14. Juggler is about to use Absol. Will we change Pokemon? Absolutely. We're gonna go right down to Regis Philbin. Now, I can't remember if Psychic is weak to Dark-type. I think it is. Whoa! Whoa. So we are gonna switch out. And we're gonna go right on out into... You know what? Let's just go out into, let's go out into Mr. Man Bear Pig again. I'm liking him. I'm liking what he's got. I'm liking, what he's about. What he's all about. You know what I mean? Ooh, that Razor Wind is scary, and I don't want to risk crits. So, we are going out into Mr. Gears of War, taking that up, and we're gonna Thundershock you. Oh, that did nothing. Vice Grip, how about that? Nah, that was close, but there we go. Get out of here. He's gone.
That can't be, says Professor Oak the Juggler.
You know what? I'm feeling brave. We're just gonna go ahead and take this guy on without healing. What you got for me, buddy?
I'm more than good enough for you. Missy can wait.
Black belts. Okay, I gave him the wrong voice. I guess. Sends out the Dodrio. That is some power. That is a wonderful, wonderful mon. I'm gonna switch out into Gears, and we're gonna Thundershock this bad boy. So, Thundershock connects here after this Fury attack, and it does half... Oh, no. Okay, I thought he did a fury attack and he got a crit, because in Gen 1, if you crit on any multiple hit move, it crits all of the hits. So, before we face the gym leader, we are going to go heal the heck up, because I'm not about letting somebody die today. Nobody's dying today on my watch. Gosh, this speed up button. Alright. In and out, just like that. I wish the real life hospital was like that for, you know, people. Alright, so we're gonna come stand right here. Are we? Yes. We're gonna stand there. That's probably gonna be one of my thumbnails, I don't know, but... What voice do I give this guy? He looks like he's middle-aged, got a little receding hairline. I don't know, I'll just give him kind of a greasy, like...
Hey, you're a new face. Trainers who want to turn pro have to have a policy on Pokemon. What is your approach when you catch Pokemon? My policy isn't all out offensive with water type Pokemon.
Well, let's see if you're actually rocking water types, because I don't think you will be. Giovanni, what's up, man? I thought you were the 8th gym leader, not the 2nd. Sends out a Kingdra, it's a water type, guys. Oh my gosh, it's so realistic. It's just like we're playing the real game, oh my gosh. Gears, you're gonna come right on out and you're gonna pop this Kingdra right in the face with a Thundershock. See how this treats you, bad boy. I think you're dragon type, so actually, yeah, that's gonna do nothing, but you're paralyzed, that's fine. We're gonna get on up out of here, and we are gonna go out into... Slade. We're gonna go out in Slade. I'm not risking it. Miss the Zap Cannon. Zap Cannon connects. Can we take this Kingdra out? I feel like we can. And we can. We get the crit. I don't think it mattered. Maybe it did, because it wasn't a very effective hit. Rage has Philbin grown to level 15. Fine by me. Gears of War and Slade also gain some experience. Let's do it, guys. Okay, let's switch out into somebody else, and then let's pop this Electros with ours. Regis, you're gonna go back out, and then we're gonna put our own Slade, the boss, in there. Extafin, really? That's what you do? I ain't messing with that, so we're gonna thrash you, see what happens. Alright, I'm happy with that damage. Yeah, go ahead and hit me with that acid. I'm not scared. We get crunched. Thrash. Boom. You are out of here. Regis and Slade grow levels. Actually, they don't levels. They gain experience. You know what I mean. And we win the Cascade Badge, I think it is.
Wow, you're too much for me. Alright, you can have the Cascade Badge to show you beat me.
We received the Cascade Badge, guys. 2,079 for winning. That is some money.
The Cascade Badge. Oh my god.
Guys, I'm terrible at voices.
The Cascade Badge makes all Pokemon up to level 30 obey. That includes even outsiders. There's more. You can now use Cut at any time. You can use Cut to cut small bushes and open new paths. You can also have my favorite TM.
TM-11, what is it actually? Because I think he's going to say it's Bubble Beam, but it is probably not Bubble Beam. TM-11 is... X-Scissor. Yeah? Yeah? Levani's learned that for sure.
TM-11 teaches Bubble Beam. Used to make a book.
I don't know. It wasn't Bubble Beam, so it doesn't matter. Alright, so we got the Cascade Badge, guys, and... You know, I'm not too mad about that at all. So, we're gonna make our way on into the next city. Nope, I don't wanna go in there. Speed up button, you suck. Actually, no, you're wonderful. I like you, speed up button. We're gonna go on to the next city. I forget what the name of it is. Been a while since I played Gen 1, but it's... Oh my gosh. Oh my freaking gosh. It's the one with Lieutenant Surge and all that action, the SSN. Over by the Diglett Cave, that one. Sorry, guys. I'm gonna actually look at the screen now. That was just me showing you how salty I was from the freaking speed-up button. Do not touch it. The hand's off the speed-up button. It's off. There we go. Oh my gosh, we made it on the right side of the wall. Woohoo! Good for me. I'm awesome. I know, right? Alright. So, here's what's going down. I think there are items in this tunnel, and we're also gonna see what this guy says. Hi, do you have Ledian? I'll trade it for Bespiquen! No, but I would do that if I did have a Ledian. I would, because, Ledian kind of sucks. We're gonna hit A all the way down this tunnel because I know that there's items in here somewhere. Just not anywhere that I'm walking over currently because, wow. There it is. There's a full hill, and I think there's one more. Where is it at, though? This was, this is always one of my favorite things growing up, finding all the little hidden items in the game. There's gotta be something on this, right? On this path? What about right here? How about on this one? There it is. Soda pop! Sick and tired of hearing all these people talk about what's to do with this pop life and what is gonna fade out. Sorry, guys. Had to hit you with the NSYNC because I got the soda pop. Alright, so this is a new route. How are we looking for Pokeballs? I think we have like 30. Yeah, we have 34. Alright, we're gonna catch ourselves a new encounter right here, right the heck now. Our encounter for this route is... Ah! Yes! Yes, yes, yes! Oh my gosh, Imbor, I think you might be taking a backseat if I catch this guy. Oh my goodness. Love me some Charmeleon, love me some Charizard. My goodness. Alright, we're gonna hit you with the confusion and see what that does. We get embered, you get confusioned, we're gonna hit you with it one more time, and then we're gonna start chucking some Pokeballs. Actually, first we're gonna probably switch out. Yeah, let's switch on out into Mr. Slade here because we can take some hits, we can eat them right up and eat them for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. We get smokescreen, doesn't mean I can't throw a ball at your face. Alright, here's where it goes wrong because I'm reminded of that Wartortle that I tried to catch right after Mount Moon and it gave me all sorts of problems. So I'm gonna hit the speed up button and I'm just gonna keep chucking balls at this thing. We did it! Yes! Alright, so, what are we gonna name? Oh my god, my voice! Oh! What are we gonna name this Charmeleon? Oh my gosh, I'm so freaking stoked, guys. Caden, I'm sorry, but I think Man Bear Pig's going in the PC because I freaking love me some Charmeleon, some Charizard, any of that whole line of Pokemon. What are we gonna name him? Alright. When in doubt, come up with something goofy. In that case, I'm so terrible with names. I'm gonna take one more drink of coffee and then I know what we're gonna name him. I was lying to you guys, I don't know what we should freaking name this thing, oh my gosh. You know what? Let's just not waste any more time. Let's name him Mr. Rogers. Alright, so. Mr. Rogers is here. Yeah, I think we can do a space. Mr. Rogers is here joining the party. I need to learn to be quicker on my feet, guys, because I'm terrible with names. Mr. Rogers joins the party. Actually, no, he doesn't. He's transferred to the PC. We're probably going to have to get into a... Oh, my gosh. We're probably going to have to get into a battle first. That's just fine.
I haven't seen you around. Are you any good?
All right. Out comes the engineer. Chandelure. I freaking love me some Chandelure. We are going to switch out, though, because, you know, no thanks. Because, you know, psychic type, ghost type, you know, that whole thing doesn't quite work out for me. Also, you know, ghost against normal and fire against water. We're poisoned. That's just fine. Bobby is going to hit you with a water gun and probably get the Oko, because you are a frail mon. No, you're not. You're not that frail. Honestly, you're a level higher than me. I forgot about that. So that's fine. Bobby's confused no more. Hit you with the water gun. We're going to hit you with one more, and you're going to get right up out of here. Bye-bye, Chandelure. Regis Philbin grows to level 16. Bobby grows to level 20. And the engineer goes down.
You are too good.
Is that just my go-to for, like, any, like, not little kid male character? Just the voice, you know? I guess so. We're going to antidote on Mr. Bobby because he's the star of the party. The star of the show. We're gonna get into a battle.
Me? Well, okay, I'll play.
Sounded like Mickey Mouse. Ha ha! Black Belt wants to fight. Sends out the Mianshao. That makes sense, actually. You're fighting types. Actually, you're a psychic type, too, so this confusion probably won't do anything to you. Let's see. Your attacks rising. Our confusion hits you and almost knocks you out. I'm okay with that. Keep meditating, because you're going down by Regis Philbin. The hands of Regis Philbin. Gibite's coming out. What are we gonna do about that? I know exactly what we're gonna do about that. We're sending in a Bobby the Badoof, Destroyer of Worlds. Water gun, get hit, get wrecked, get shreked, you're done, bye-bye. Bobby's gonna ruin your life. Munchlax is coming on out. We are gonna switch right on out to, you know what, why don't we let Levani get some nice little experience here. Let's see how much this X-Scissor does. Does about half. I think we got a little low roll there. Aw, man. Just missed out on the Oh! Smiley grows to level 14. That's all good. A black belt went down.
Just didn't work.
$400. Cool.
Huh? You want to talk to me?
That's my thing. The old guys get the, oh, old man voice. And then the middle-aged dudes get the,
hey, what are you doing here?
And then the kids are all, haha, Mickey Mouse. Brack wants to fight, sends out a drowsy. Get confusion. pathetic damage. We're gonna switch right on out into Mr. Levani, and we're gonna hit you with that X-Scissor. Get shrecked. Get freaking shrecked. Drowsy's down and out, Ralts is coming in. We're gonna stay on in and hit you with the X-Scissor, even though we miss our attack. X-Scissor. Boom. Get out of here, Ralts. I don't want to see your ugly face anymore. Bye-bye. Regis Philbin's child goes down, and we beat Brock. Get some tasty cash, too, since he was a gym leader, technically. All right, so we made ourselves two. What is this city name again? What is this city name? Do I have to actually go to the map? Yes, I do. Vermilion City, that's where we are. So, we made our way to Vermilion City. And we heal up. I think it is about time to go get ourselves one final encounter for this episode. And then, I think I'm gonna get one encounter this episode, end it off, and then get the other one at the beginning of next episode. So, Diglett Cave has some power. We're going to go ahead and go right on into there and catch ourselves a new mon. So, our encounter for Diglett Cave is... That is a duplicate. So, we can re-encounter. I don't want to see a clink. I don't want to see a clink because I've got myself a clink clang. Our actual first encounter for Diglett Cave is... Okay, we're speeding up. Munchlax. Not too shabby. Not too shabby. Alright, so. Get confusioned. Get confusioned. Get confusioned. The bide was too much. I wasn't paying attention to the bide. R.I.P. Regis Philbin, our first casualty of the Nuzlocke. Oh my gosh. That's okay, though. I would have loved to have had a Gardevoir or a freaking Gallade, but we will move on. We will move on. Gosh, that sucks. Alright, come on out, Gears. Let's do this. Get Thundershocked. That does nothing. Get Thundershocked. Cool. I think he's down to low enough health now that we can probably start chucking some balls at him. Oh, man, guys, we lost our first Mon. That's so sad. Get in the ball, please. If you're gonna kill off one of my Mons, get in the ball, please. Get in the ball. Alright, we got ourselves a Munchlax. Awesome. Alright. I'm gonna be bulk recording today, guys, so I'm not gonna leave this episode off with the opportunity for you to name a Mon. I'm sorry, but I've got a busy weekend ahead, and I've gotta, you know, get some of these episodes done in advance. So, we're gonna give this Munchlax a nickname. I feel like we have to give him, I feel like we have to give him, like, a murderous nickname since he killed off our Regis Philbin. You know what? Okay, my sister just got home. She's in the other room, and she just screamed, name him Ted Bundy. So we're going to go ahead and name this nickname Ted Bundy. He is the killer of our party. You know what? We have room for a space, so we're going to put a space in there. Elissa, do you want to be on YouTube? Okay. Well, I was going to say, you can come say hi. Okay. Here's my sister, everybody. She said to name it Ted Bundy, so that is what we're going to do. I'm going to end the episode right here. Thank you so much for watching. My name is Dylan, and I will see you in the next episode. Stay true and stay real. Bye-bye.